Hi, my name is Abhinav and I'm the co-founder and CEO of Unibees. We are building some great stuff down here.
I'm Chandrika Nashanta. I'm the co-founder and CEO of the Unibees. It's been a tremendous journey so far and want to make it very big.
What we do is called Unibees. It's a mobile application that helps students find events, free stuff, deals and discounts, and provides earning opportunities through part-time gigs. So we saw an opportunity and started researching a bit out there, and we're able to build an algorithm that's able to catalog all this information and tell us where the free stuff is, where the movies are, where the campus activities are going on.
So as we actually mentioned prior to this, like, we have an algorithm that we developed so that actually gets the data from heterogeneous sources and kind of consolidates and give us a beautiful story that we can actually give it to our users.
Spirit was intact before coming here to Unity, the entrepreneurial spirit, but honing the idea, I don't think there's any other school that is doing it better than UTD right now in the entrepreneurship space, because lots of resources, lots of very talented professionals and people are joining the ecosystem. So that's helping drive better decisions.
Another thing is, like, being an entrepreneur, you have to be ready for the challenges. So everything is a challenge. So neither we have experience of building companies prior to this. So building a company from the ground up to take it to a position where, like, it is, like, well established and everyone recognizes the company is a very big challenge.
The hustle is on. We want to bring this into a very big enterprise. So that's our core focus right now. Yeah.